If you have high blood pressure, here are good reasons to stay on your medication.
You know, there are people around who need you so. They shower you with love just to let you know.
They want you to be there to see their dreams come true. But you won't be there if you don't take care of you. So do it for her.
This is Lou Rawls saying, don't let high blood pressure lead to a stroke, kidney, or heart failure. Treat it and live. Stay on your daily medication, if not for yourself, for them.
Do it for the loved ones in your life.
A public service of this station and the Advertising Council.